Yo, what's up, guys, and welcome back. Oh my God, I'm lost on an island. Help. Welcome back, guys, to the next part of the Heart Gold and Soul Silver Randomized Nuzlocke versus with Ish Gaida.
Gaida.
I'm in my apartment, and the room I'm recording in is empty, as you could tell.
No, he's in the abyss. He's in the abyss right
So, for your comment question of the day, by the way, go ahead and check out Gator. His channel link is down below. Next episode will be on his channel. For the next couple days, it's gonna sound like this. But common question of the day: if you were
Long
stuck on an island all alone, what would you bring
Nah, it
with
should be
you?
if you're stuck in the bottom of the well recording Nuzlocke.
What would you bring? What would the first thing that you put be? For me, I'm can't wait for my acoustic padding.
Yeah, okay. Wait, so what's the real question? If
If
it's stuck on
you're
an
stuck on an
island?
island, what would you bring? Like, if you had to bring one thing with you, what would you bring? And it can't be something like easy, like, oh, I'd bring a satellite phone, that way I can call somebody. Nah, you're stuck on this island for at least a good 3 months up until you get out of there. So you gotta
So
bring.
I'm stuck no matter what I bring for 3 months. I'm
No matter what
stuck.
you bring. So you just gotta live there for 3 months. Just gotta survive. By the way, there are tigers and snakes.
Is tiger can I is a per, can I bring a person? Does another person count?
That's so cruel, but yeah, you could bring another person.
Nah, someone needs to suffer with me. You can come with me, dude. You and me. But survive on an island together. Together. You and me. Together. Just you and me. Just
I'm
you and
gonna
me.
offer you to
Just
the
me on an
tiger and then
island.
become its friend.
Are you serious? Are you serious,
That's
dude?
the way to do it. Anyway,
You can't do that.
let me show you the teams real quick. Oh, Lyra, no.
Yeah,
Bae,
nice team.
I'm sorry.
Now let me show you something. So someone in the comments said that this girl can give me a potential leaf stone if I gave her my number. So I tried to give her my number. Then Mamoswine's like, "Nah, I ain't have any of that, bro. You gonna step back? You gonna step back?" But now I'm stuck. I'm kind of stuck right now. Not too sure what to do. Let me try talking. Oh, look at her face. She's unhappy.
Fixing, I'm happy.
This is not approved. So yeah, oh, that's unfortunate. We have to move on though.
I have to go to the Kimono Girls anyway. Crap,
You
man.
happy?
Yeah, I don't got fly on my team. Let me show them the team real quick though. Right now, this Magius is the Pokemon we're missing. I still have Chris here because I have him for all the HMs, but he's dead. I got level 47 Tony Flygon. I got level 41 Ki, the Gabite. Level 39 Aedra, the Butterfree. Level 38 Camerupt. And I told you I would be leveling up my Dratini, so I made it a Dragonair. It's level 41, and it has some good moves. Look at this set, Gator.
Extreme. Oh, okay. Wait, I have to go
Excuse
back to
me?
Kimono Girls too? What the heck?
Did you beat them?
I could have sworn I'd beat them. Wait, they're supposed to give me something or something? What? I just beat him and left. Whoops.
Don't, that's funny.
Yeah. Also, people were upset that I was holding the speed up button when I wasn't supposed to. I didn't know I wasn't supposed to, though. I literally did not know. I thought we were speeding up everything except important battles. I didn't know. I didn't know. Like, I can't. I didn't know. I couldn't speed like this part up, for example. That I'm supposed to just like walk like normally, like this. Like, my bad, dude. My
I
bad.
also didn't know that Gator was doing that, even though I'm looking at his screen.
There's no one in here.
Did you talk to the
What?
old man?
There's no one in
You
here.
probably have to. You know what you're gonna have to do? You're gonna have to wait until I finish that part of the story and then read what they have to say.
What the heck?
Right, so this is Baron, my Miss Magius, but I can't use that right now because I gotta fly already. I'm gonna get CC real quick. Get him over this
Oh yeah,
Gyarados.
I'm only using the Staravia for fly, by the way. This has already been confirmed.
Yeah.
I'm not catching that stupid Dratini. People are like, oh, just use Dratini for this. Nah, dude. Nah, nah, nah.
Nothing wrong with a little bit, Dratini. Nothing wrong.
Nah.
like them
I got
all.
Meganium. I got Meganium.
Gator, you probably have
Oh,
to go
yeah.
into. For me, I know it's gonna be Burn Tower. For you might have to go to a nice little whirlpool. Go ahead and find that whirlpool.
They're not waiting for me at the dance. Oh, I have to do that? Like, I have to?
I'm pretty
I don't
sure.
have to. Do I? I can't just surf here? Oh no, what are you about to.
What happened? Where do you think you're
Where do you
going?
think you're
Where do you
going,
get it? Where
Gator?
the hell do you think you're going?
Are you
What
freaking
the
kidding me? Look
hell
at
do
this
you
little
think?
baby Pokemon. Do you see what Pokemon I have behind me? You can't talk to me
Stop
like that.
looking.
I have to actually go to the World Islands. I've actually never done this before.
Did you
Like, this is
see?
actually new territory for me.
Yo, boy just bumped into me and he said he got beat into a pulp by the Kimono Girls.
Can I fly to the island?
What's.
I can't? What the?
You fly to Olivine and you surf.
Is Cianwood closer? I don't know. Whatever.
By the way, my Flygon has the amulet coin, which is why I'm leading with it. Egg was eventually handed down. Then you have her being pure alone. Ooh. I'm ready. It's a clean story.
I need Whirlpool?
You got it earlier.
Yeah, but then you have to bring a Mon with it. Like, you don't have to... Soul Silver harder. This ain't fair.
How's it hard? Dude! Hip out on! Hip out on!
Looking like 4 Gen OU over
this
there.
Is straight up OU. You think he has Ice Fang? I'm gonna risk it. In my strongest Pokemon. You think I have a switch in for Ice Fang is the better question.
That did nothing.
That did zero. Boy, is EV'd in the max defensive area.
Alright, I'll get rid of the fly. I don't.
I'm going
on. I can get rid of.
I'm U-turning out into Sped and just using Aqua Tail. I should be able to kill. Nice chip. By the way, Mom gave me a Choice Scarf. You should check the. You should check because I have a Choice Scarf now.
Man, Mom ain't giving me nothing, dude.
She probably gave you one too.
Is this Ian's a guy's name, right? So this is not.
So you just assuming gender?
Yeah, I am assuming. You're right. That's messed up. That was messed up. My bad, guys. My bad.
Yeah. Go ahead and think before. I actually don't really care. I'm not gonna lie. I think everybody's way too sensitive in this world right now. Like, chill out. It's not my bad. It's Ian.
I'm just trying to get a Leaf Stone. That's all I'm trying to do. If you're a girl named Ian, you got a Leaf Stone, I got no problem with that.
I apologize, by the way. I don't know if Gator's voice is actually being loud or not because my mic is like crazy right now and giving me chat boost. Hopefully it's just me and not Gator.
Yeah, unprofessionalism. That's all it is. I got 3 moves on this thing.
You got rid of cut. Dude!
Oh, man.
Why do these dudes keep having this stuff?
Where's your earthquake, bro?
Protect. I have dig.
All right, nice dig. This I don't even know. I haven't battled these dudes yet. What?
Nice. Should have done it before my loaded.
What is that?
That's a clean Pokemon. Too bad it's a bad level.
It didn't even get one shot. It's I'm like double its level.
Dude, this really? Might not work out for me because my opponent has dig. I mean, has protect. Excuse me. My opponent has Protect, so if he protects on my dig, I'm just gonna Fire Blast. Get some chip.
Is this the island? Oh my god, stop running into stuff.
Executor, you got some clean Pokemon on the grass though, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, whatever.
That did no types of damage. And that did so much. Alright, this is what you do. You dig on first turn of Protect. What's up? That's how you get it done. That's how you get it done. Underground, you got
well
it.
Well played, dude.
How you get it. If he gets a double Protect, I'll be mad. Nice, he didn't even go for it. Nice. These threats out of here. Why are you level 30? I'm gonna get blown back by the Elite Four.
Is this not the... Dude, why am I running into Pokemon every 2 seconds? It's not that serious.
Just back put on a Repel. You should have bought a bunch of them.
Just back up, dude. Where's the island at? Is this it?
It could be. Go ahead and swirl. Figure it out.
This is so dumb. Like, I've actually never done this before.
I'm pretty sure all the islands are connected, so you can get into them.
Oh, I see an opening. Going in.
Go ahead.
I'm here. Is there like an item somewhere here? I feel like there should be an item somewhere weird. No? Nothing?
Dugong, come on, not the ice types.
Why do I feel like there's an item here? In this rock? Is it in this rock?
I don't have a choice. I have zero switches to ice. I just need to do damage and pray it doesn't ice beam me. Brian.
Alright, so I can catch some in here, right?
Yeah, you can.
Little island. Wait, yes, I need flash? What is this? Why do I need like every HM possible?
You might as well go ahead and teach that. Check if one of them can learn.
Oh my god. Where is flash? Which one is flash? Is flash a HM? It's a TM. Wait, what?
It is a TM. It's a TM in this generation.
Isn't it gonna run out?
Yeah.
Doesn't it run out after one use?
Yeah, so teach still Pokemon you don't care about. It's not like you ever need Flash again.
Please tell me Zigzagoon learns Flash.
Of course it does. It's
oh
Zigzagoon.
My god.
Hey, wait, you got Fabio right there talking about nice Flash.
I'm not teaching it. I'm about to teach it a Gloom, dude. Like, might as well. It has 3 slots. I might as well just give it Flash.
Yeah,
I'm not going back. Go ahead. Go ahead, you dude.
But like I said, guys, I have an amulet coin on Flygon, so I'm trying to rack up on money before we take on the Elite Four, because I know I have to buy a bunch of stuff, and our bags don't work at all, so...
Well, I don't need any money. All I need is Mamo. All I need.
That's not gonna be. You're gonna face Mono Water in the beginning.
You're right. And then Earthquake's still gonna one-shot everything. Alright, flash up. Flash up. Nice, I can see.
And then you're gonna run out of Earthquake PP and you can't PP max it because our packs aren't working.
Yeah.
You could Ether it though in game. Ether.
That's true. That's a good point. Ooh, right. I see that Pokeball hiding. You see that? Look, you see the corner? Like,
what is what's in it? Oh, sorry, I just hit my desk.
Ultra Ball?
Clean Ultra Ball.
I'm impressed. I think all Pokemon?
I got
new
one
counter,
more.
New counter? Something good? Something good? Anything? Nope. No? No? Nothing? Nothing? Really?
What are you talking about? That's good.
Trash? Just trash? You gonna give me trash?
Why am I still taking on these Kimono girls?
I missed my sleep. Oh my.
Go ahead and get played.
Go to sleep. I'm about to flash.
Wait. Look at this monster. Who has this? He doesn't learn Ice Beam by level up. No way. It's a whale. His HP is about to go down so slowly. There you go. Look at that. That's a 2
HP. What's that name hopping? Actually, I still got the video open. I'm just going to pick some random person that commented last time.
Go ahead.
Well, let's see. Who got top comment last time? Luis? Da Villa. Some name.
Go ahead and give it to them.
Some fancy ass name. Nice fancy name, dude.
Go ahead and give it to them. That's a clean name.
The Villa. Name after that name. You're a hop-up that I'll never need. I'll never use it, but you're still something. Dude. You're still something.
I got the clear. Where do I have to go?
I don't know.
What is this little girl saying? Tell the big shout up.
Man, where was this? What if I wanted that?
You didn't want no Ninkara? Oh, dude, they're meeting me at Bell Tower. I hope you're in the right place.
Wait.
I'm playing Heart Gold, though. I'm playing Heart Gold, so it's different than Soul Silver.
Wait.
Do you remember what the little girl told you?
No.
Unforked. Unforked.
Are you serious?
That sucks, bro.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Don't tell me I came in here for nothing. Oh, shit. I came in here for nothing.
Go ahead and figure out. Check what the girl told you.
How? What? I think okay. Let me watch the end of it.
Go ahead. Give me some time to catch up. I'm chilling out here with CTC. Dude.
It says we'll be at World Islands. That's what it said.
All right, you good. Told you.
No problem. Safe. Right, let's go, Goon. Let's go.
How do you get behind the burnt tower? Where's the back of it?
Must be nice. It only has to go to the burnt tower. Must be nice. I'm literally in the middle of nowhere. Oh, I hit the speed up on accident. Oh, wait. No, I'm in a battle. Doesn't matter.
Right. Is it this way? Passage the bell tower.
Yeah, I need to put a repel on. It's annoying.
Wait, hold up. I'm gonna buy more repels. Yeah, that dude just gave me a whole speech about like why he doesn't let people pass, and he's like, you know what? I'm gonna let you pass, and I just walked out of the building. It's just so disrespectful. I gotta buy some repels. Oh mom, what you gotta give me?
BRB. That's all he said. Just BRB.
Yachi, bit. Oh, thank God. Yes, the Yachis. If Gator,
why am I outside?
And I got a muscle band too. Let's go.
Dude, what?
By the way, Gator, if we end up playing, you have to use items. You can only use the movesets and items that you got from in-game.
That's perfectly fine.
I'm dumping Yachi berries on every single one of my Pokemon.
That's not going to save you.
Shout out to my mom. You can't use potions, so it is going to save me.
That's what you think, bro. Just wait. Wait, there's definitely an item there. There's no way. I'm going back up. You see this? Look, this is a bait.
That's a nice little
patch. See that rock in the corner?
Yeah.
You see that rock?
Nice little patch. Yeah. Definitely an island right there.
That's the item.
That's island 101.
Ooh, rare candy. Look at that.
Too bad you can't use that, huh? Because you got a big root.
Yeah.
You should show them. You should show them the big root compared to the other big root.
Last time I showed the bag, my screen glitched out.
Oh, yeah. We should be saving frequently. You're right.
Yeah, I just don't show the bag. I just hope it just nothing breaks. Okay, I don't actually know where to go, because I've actually never done this before, ever. Ooh, I can strength here.
If that island doesn't work for you, you can always go out and look for another island and go through there.
What? I can't just go through any entrance to get to the place?
I'm pretty sure you can. But I just know there's some entrances that leave you easier. I know the place you have to go through is something that you have to like.
Hey, no spoiler. I want to figure it out myself. All right. We find escape route. I've never done this before. This is new territory. Even though I'm a Pokemon expert, in-game expert here.
No worries. Do you?
Just kidding. No. Just kidding. I'm not in game expert. Exposed.
Belchime Tower. I thought I said Belchime. Belchime. Belchime Tower.
China. Okay, this definitely wasn't the way. Okay, very good.
What was the way? What are you talking about? Go ahead and... why are you not surfing?
I already... That's the exit or the entrance. I already surfed that.
I can catch Pokemon here, but I came here for Ho-Oh. That's it.
Yeah, when I surf it, it takes me to that ladder right there. Oh. Wait, can I not use strength to get through? Oh my god.
The thing you have. Talking about my flag on? You've done it. Please come through. Yes. Dun, dun. Yo, this is the cleanest. You can't tell me that bell tower, like the burnt tower, the bell tower didn't have some of the cleanest music. Da na 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 boom boom boom. I remember
my repel's already wearing.
Remember the original game? All you found was like Rattatas and Pidgeys in here.
Oh boy.
Yep, it's this. Great, great. I'm really good at these. Nice full heal. Okay, stacking up for the E4.
This has to be an item. Loom, move. No, you're on top of an item, bro. There's no way. No, you ain't happy. what? Get out of my way. This has to be an item right here. No? Really? Because it's like triple rocks and then double rocks? Okay. Okay. Sure. No item.
Do you think there's items like hidden here? Nope.
Dude, this is dumb. This is dumb.
What's dumb?
Up? Up? Where do I go?
I can't see. Bro, I can't see. This isn't fair.
How many islands are there? Like, where am I? What is this rock? Why is it a different color? Like, there's too many questions and not enough answers.
Okay. Ninkara, do I want this? I'll catch it.
I'm surfing.
Yes. Shedinja stall. Who uses Shedinja stall? I'm in this chimp act. I don't know.
Really?
I don't think he uses Shedinja stall, but... I call it chimp.
He definitely doesn't.
Chin.
Yeah,
I'm gonna call it chimp. Okay. Oh, he already got transferred to dead. Bro, you see where I am? I can't see crap.
Yeah.
Where?
You got it easy, kid.
Dude, I can't see anything.
This is the whole episode. Just me figuring out where to go.
And this is the episode, me trying to figure out how to jump through. There it is.
Man, I'd rather do that jump stuff. What you want, Ralph? You ain't a girl, right? Yeah, I think so.
So you just keep assuming. God.
You're right. You absolutely right. Where? I need to see the Pokemap. Am I leaving the World Islands? Oh, what's this up here? Is this island? Oh my god.
We're gonna call this episode Gator's Frustration.
There's a Pokemon like every 5 steps. There's not that many Pokemon in the water. This is impossible.
There definitely are that many Pokemon. Trainer? How many fish are there in the sea, bro?
Oh my god. Battle.
Yeah, that's what I thought. It's
like, this swimmer is just like in the middle of nowhere for some reason. I'm running
He's
out of
swimming. Magazine. Nice PP up. Can't use that. Good item, though.
Whirlpool, go.
I'm just
so slow. Look at this. It's just cruising.
It's a whirlpool. You gotta be safe, otherwise you'll die. You should thank your Pokemon. You could be gone. Am I the wrong way?
I guess Zigzagoon is doing a lot. I don't know how I'm riding on a Zigzagoon to begin with, but I'm not gonna question it.
I went the wrong way. Unforked. Where is this?
Oh my god, I gotta use Flash again? Flash, go.
It's okay.
Go. Flash. This is just
can
tedious.
You imagine
just tedious.
Can you imagine just holding your Gloom as a flashlight in your hands? Wait, did I go
did
through
I just
here?
Go the wrong way? Did I just get debated?
I just didn't see if I went through here. Crap, man. No, I didn't. Okay. Last time I went that way, so I'm gonna go this way. Nice. Maybe I went this
are these
way.
All the same? This is all considered World Island. Yeah, I can't catch this. Damn it. Can't escape. Come on, dude. Recover.
He's battling. No. He's trying to battle. Stop disrespecting him.
Dude, there's ledges. I'm going to pick the wrong one. Oh, there has to be an item here. This has to be an item. There we go.
This is the one I couldn't go through.
Perfect. Perfect.
This is the one I couldn't go through before, right? So that's where I got to go. Boom, 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 boom.
This one's the bait, dude. That one's the bait, dude. It has to be this one. It has to be this one, dude. There's two. I'm going. Oh, I can't go that way. Okay, never mind. So it's only this one. Okay. Okay, okay. There's more ledges everywhere. There's stairs. There's everything. There's a Pokeball over there. I'm going upstairs.
Get that way. Pokeball. It's this way.
Got a nugget. Ooh, nice nugget. Nice
chicken okay,
nugget.
Okay. I know I gotta go. I gotta go back. I know where to go now. Okay. I wish the repels were like in the newer generations where when they run out, they'll go again.
What the heck? I'm back over here. What? I have to surf all the way back. What the? This is it. I'm done. I give up.
You're done. Give up.
I quit. Quit the race. I quit. I can't.
You can't quit get it. It's not that hard.
No, it's. I take two steps and I run into a wild Pokemon. Two steps. All right, get out. Get out of here. Get out. Just get out. I need. I'm going. I'm not doing this. I did not come prepared. I'm going all the way back. I'm surfing all the way back and buying 50 repels.
I don't even have my flying. I went the wrong way again.
All right, I'm not going back.
I went the wrong way, but I see what I'm doing. I did that twice already. Sorry, guys. We're not very good.
What? It's literally, you have a nice little clean puzzle. I literally don't even know where I'm going.
I'm jumping for my life. What the hell you mean? If I fall, I die. This is not a clean puzzle. Don't tell. This is real life. You see those holes? If I fall, I die. Put some respect on it.
Like, why can't I surf over here? And this, like, there's nothing over here. Just wasting my time going over there in the first place. Like, there's literally nothing over there to surf at.
It is.
I'll just hit speed up for a little bit. Whoops. It was like 1 second.
Damn it! I missed. Is that one? No!
I just got in the water. I just got in here.
Just speed up the whirlpool, dude. I don't really care.
I can't. I gotta. There's some serious hardcore Nuzlockers out there. They're not gonna appreciate me speeding up through the whirlpool animation. I can already tell. All right, wait. Where am I going?
I truly don't care.
I don't even know where I am anymore. It's this way, right? Please tell me it's this way. Please. I'm what? Okay.
Look at the map.
Sure. No, there's like two. I don't remember. I went to this island last time on the top right, and I don't even know if I was supposed to do this
one. Finally, my God, I'm so bad.
I don't remember it being this normal to walk into wild Pokemon. It's like every three steps.
Maybe you have a reverse repel on.
What?
Maybe they just love. Dude, there's creaking going on in my music. See, I'm about to die.
Yeah, okay.
Get that Pokeball.
Even when I speed it up, it's slow. Okay.
There's actually creaking going on. At least you can swim. What can I do? Nothing.
Are you serious? I've literally done nothing.
My Flygon doesn't even learn fly. If I fall off, he's just gonna watch me. And he's gonna levitate. What are these?
What the heck? No, don't break. Oh my God. Save. This is retarded. This is actually retarded.
I love Gator.
You did this on purpose. You like rigged my ROM or something, dude. You rigged it.
Bro, mine corrupts just as much as yours.
Nah, dude. Like, what is this? Like, what is this on my screen right now? Alright. I'm gonna come back and it's just gonna be gone. Like, all my Pokemon are gonna be gone.
It's not gonna be okay, gone.
We're safe. We're safe.
Wait.
Remember I taught my Gloom Flash?
Yeah. That's a good move, bro. You lower their accuracy.
Uh-huh. Let's go, Gloom. I'm looking like Gloom right now.
You're just gloomy. Yeah.
I can only go this way. Okay, so we're definitely not going down.
I just went the same way.
No way I'm going down.
Yet again. Does anybody love my terrible short-term memory?
Oh my God! Stop with these wild Pokemon. No one cares. Like I have that already. I can't. What do you mean, Swagger?
That doesn't let me do that. Come on. Jump, jump, jump.
Restore. Eh.
Wait, it didn't let me go from there. I had to just go that way. No. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, that's the one I had to do.
Just saying, I would have been done with that. You know, I did. I would have been done.
And I would have been done with that. All you gotta do is walk around, find some water, and go through it. It's not that hard.
Okay, dude. Whatever, dude. You hating. Hating.
I know it's a little bit complicated for you to walk.
Ooh, this is a down ladder? Oh, this is good. First time going down. Oh, there's a juicy ball down here.
Disgusting.
Just give me that. Who's that? How are you down here? Who's that?
Boy's looking for Lugia too, dude. He got lost.
How do I get over there? What the heck are these rocks? Why can't I rock smash this? Oh my god. I gotta go back up. Alright, we're making progress though. That's good progress. I don't know how to get down there, but we're making progress. So I need to only find down ladders. My repel's about to run out soon, and I think I'm out of repels too. Alright, let's go up. I'm gonna go up this one, just to see. Alright, we're going down.
Go back this way.
we're not going up. We're not. Oh my god, please tell me I have more repels. Please.
Get me out of here.
Max. I have one max repel. Nice.
Is this the one I'm looking for? Progress! Progress!
Has to be somewhere over here, dude.
I got a HP up.
I was just over here. I shouldn't have done that.
You messed up?
Not completely. I think we're okay. I can't go down. No. Down is bad. Down right there is bad. That's GG.
Can't go down. Selfish.
Don't. Okay.
I think I did
this
it.
This is impossible.
I did it. Look at it. Look, it's getting more dangerous, Gator. I definitely did it. You see this?
Must be nice, dude. Must be nice.
Who puts a log?
This is literally impossible.
It's not impossible. Just go ahead and search it up. I don't really care. Totally.
Yeah, that's cheating.
Oh.
Like I already cheated.
Like using a ROM isn't cheating anyway. Just kidding, guys. I have like three versions of Hardcore Ansel server. Ah. I made it to the dance.
Oh my god. I'm out of repels too. Like, I don't understand how like down here isn't leading me anywhere. Like, why is it just rocks?
Beautiful dance.
Oh man, help me. Oh man. Set me free.
You wanna watch the dance on my side, kid?
Whatever, dude. Whatever.
You did well.
Oh no. Sorry. Oh, this is my whole episode. This is the whole episode. Just me doing this for 5 million years. GG. GG, dude. Well played. Alright, I'll go up, but I'm pretty sure up does nothing. Pretty sure this actually does literally nothing. Is there an item here? Can't even.
If you go through there, you know you're gonna go outside. You're gonna be pissed.
Yeah, I'm gonna go outside. I know I'm going outside, but maybe I have to go outside? Like, I don't understand.
Well, I think the World Island. Oh, this is beautiful, by the way. Look at this.
I think there's four things. Like, and I'm on the top left one right now, but I don't see anywhere to go down. I need to go down.
Should I battle hole or should I just chuck a master ball at it?
I'm talking about master ball.
This is indeed Ho-Oh, the guard in the sky around here from ancient times. So many have tried and only have failed, like Gator on his
yeah.
Joey, don't you see? I've been waiting for you like this. Ooh, I agree.
What if I'm like not supposed to be here? That would be the worst thing. I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to be here though. I watched the video.
You watched the video? Wait, so you cheating?
No, our video to see, because you said to go see where the Kimono Girl said or whatever.
Yeah, you are supposed to be in the World Island. You gotta go down, and then you gotta go to the water, and you'll find them.
Okay. It just took two steps.
Xiao.
That's what it sounds like, Xiao.
This music is clean, I'm not gonna lie.
Dude, there's no way I'm supposed to go down.
Oh, 45.
There's no way. Hey, I'm cheating. I'm done. Like, I'm safe staying. And then if I go down and I need to go back up, I'm just voting save state. I can't do this. Like, I have to stay sane. I'm about to go insane if I don't do this.
I ain't getting that master ball, babe.
It's 8. Okay, it's 8. All right, we're going down, Gloom. The Gloom didn't even make it over the ledge. I just run to Wild Pokemon.
That's why you gotta get the super repels. Oh, legends claim this Pokemon flies the world sky continuously on his magnificent seven colored wings. Magnificent.
Yeah, I'm done. I'm speeding up. I'm speeding up the whole thing. I'm done, dude. I don't care. Go ahead and rage at me. Go ahead. I'm done, dude. I'm done. Like, it doesn't even matter if I speed up. I just literally every two steps, I just walk into some wild Pokemon. I don't understand.
I'm calling this chimpact. Last time we got chimpact, now we got chimpact. Why is he transferred to dead? He's not dead. Got anything to say? Take good care of yourself in this journey. That's it. That's it. Is that it? All right. If I use an escape rope, is it gonna put me back at the top? It better not put me back at the top. I swear, if I use the escape rope and it takes me right back up there, don't. Okay, thank God. That's a long rope. You see where it just left me?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, it's gonna be okay. Just look it up.
Nah, dude, that's cheating.
You're speeding up anyway. What the hell? Just look it up.
But that I'm speeding up, like, cause I still want to solve it on my own. It's different.
Okay? You can solve it on your own with somebody else's help.
Like, why is there water here? Like, in these things, like, dye's not a thing in this game, right? So, like, why is this? There's no reason for this to be here.
So the Pokemon can drink.
Okay.
It's holding the sacred ash, sacred fire. Beautiful Pokemon. Beautiful, beautiful. Compound eyes. Clean. Alright. So I think what we gotta do now is, first we're gonna buy some more Super Repels. Because I'm not about to Itzgator it up. That's the first thing I'm gonna do. And then we're gonna start going on our journey to Tojo Falls.
Listen, me fast forwarding is me using a Super Repel. That's all it is.
Bye.
Except I can't escape. What the heck? Why? Jeez. Look, there's a down thing there. I've been down that already. What's that over there? Oh my god. Alright, okay.
Alright, this is what I gotta do. Alright, so we're gonna fly. We're not gonna fly to New Bark Town though, because I don't think you could change your Pokemon to New Bark Town. Can you?
I don't know.
I'm gonna fly to Cherry Grove. And I'm gonna get the dead Chris. That way I can surf on that.
Have I been down that ladder? How do I get to that ladder right there? The one that I'm looking at. I don't think I've been down there.
It's a simple fix, Gator. First off, you go to this place called supercheats.com. Next you get, Pokemon Soul Silver walk through walls.
Alright, let me go back to the save state. Hold on. Let's rewind. Alright.
Alright, I'm gonna pick up the withdrawal. By the way, guys, I saw that you guys were telling me about Draco Meteor. I would love to drop a Draco in this Nuzlocke, but I don't think it's best on any of my mons, even though I have Calm Nature Flygon. Because I'd rather have Dragon Claw, which is more consistent, or Dragon Rush, which is very strong, but doesn't always hit. Did you know that Dragon Rush is 100 base power?
Did you know that my game just doesn't like me? Like, look at this. Like, GG.
Just save. Let him save it again.
What do you want, Alfred? Nah, this ain't the time, bro. This is not the time.
Yo, this is some good reception. You're getting in the middle of a cave. That boy is calling.
Why? This literally makes no sense, though. Oh my.
Route 27. I can definitely catch something here. I have a repel on. Tell me about Tojo Falls. Hey, you! You know what? First step in the Kanto, not bad.
How do I get up there? It has to be up this ladder. It has to be up that ladder. Damn. I'm gonna attack this because last time you just won't let me run away. Yeah.
You had a moonstone here.
It has to be up this ladder, dude. It has to be up this ladder.
I remember there's a moonstone all the way on the left. I remember that in gold. This is where I evolved my Nido. Oh, it's up there.
It's not up the ladder. Wait, is it? What is this? I can't do anything from up here.
You got this, Gator.
I can't. This isn't. Yeah, what?
It's impossible?
So it's literally not up that ladder. It's literally impossible for it to be up that ladder. I don't understand.
Challenge is illogical. Trophy Soul Fly on the cover of that wild version.
Wait. Hold on.
There's a moonstone, right?
Do I have to hop from that side? Oh my god.
Primpla!
That's your first one?
Yeah.
That's cool, dude. That's cool.
That's a cool one. Empoleon. Empoleon would actually be pretty sick. Not gonna lie. Give me some nice ice resists. Some dragon resists.
I don't understand. Why is this here? Man.
That's a clean mon too.
I don't understand why I keep running into a wild Pokemon like the second the Gloom hops over the ledge.
Oh,
like, it's in midair and I'm running into a wild Pokemon. How's that possible? Just land.
They just want to be your friend, bro.
Oh, I shouldn't have gotten out.
Yes.
I guess it doesn't matter. Actually, it doesn't matter.
Bro, just look it up. There's literally guys. I will just show you pictures of it.
Why would I look it up, though?
Because you're making me sad.
Good, be sad.
You're actually making me sad. I'm calling it shady. You're making me sad just seeing you play.
Good, be sad, bro. Be very sad.
And that's coming from somebody who's not very good at puzzles while recording.
It's not a puzzle, dude. It's just you just walking, running around aimlessly, just hoping you find it. Is it no puzzle?
Oh, no, it's definitely a puzzle, bro. Definitely a puzzle, bro. Definitely a puzzle.
Whatever, bro. Whatever, man. Whatever, dude.
Who carved up these steps?
Oh my god, why are you confused, Remy? Thank you. Wait, what did he say? Darkest Stormy Night. Oh, that's not helpful. I thought you were gonna tell me how to do it. That's literally not helpful.
I'm pretty sure it's the cave that's next to him that you're supposed to go into.
No, I can't hear you. I can't hear you.
Clearly.
Can't hear you. I'm pretty sure I figured it out, so stop.
Oh yeah, you got it? Sure
I have to go. Oh my god, I took two steps!
The struggle is Gatorade.
Let's go. Let's go. Y'all.
You're doing some damage today. What's in here?
Isn't that dude who has like the Venusaur thing or something? Isn't that somewhere over there?
Yeah. That was the Venusaur person. No, you're definitely right. That was the Venusaur person. Jamie Sandstorm.
Alright. This is it. Instead of going on the bottom, I go up the top. Oh my. Can I just make it? Cause like I think I figured it out. Can
Yo! Look at me! I became a hiker!
What the heck? Yeah, GG.
I've become a hiker.
This way. It's this way. I haven't been this way yet. This is the only explanation. This is it. I found it. There's no way this isn't it. This has to be it. This is the only thing I haven't been. If this isn't it, dude, I don't
know. Clap it up.
Can't clap it up. Cause I'm just assuming this is it. That's be a down. Like, there, it, there's a down ladder I was looking for earlier.
Clap it up. Let's get it. Did it. You should kill Lugia for making like for hiding down there. Don't even catch it. Just attack it. Just keep attacking.
I'm definitely catching it. Did Lugia get fly?
It does.
I'm definitely catching it.
You see them giant?
It's flippers? The old man. It's the old man. Hey, you. Yes. Yes. Get out of my way.
But you know, if that's anything like the one I did, you have more puzzles to go. You're just gonna ignore that cave?
Yes. I'm going as far down as I can. Down. Down. What's down here? There's another cave. What's this cave? See, this is it. They tried to bait you with the first one. That's all it was. Try to bait you. Y'all, how'd I know? I'm a genius.
Easy plays. Easy plays. Mikarago Gary. Stop Harding. Why does he keep boosting his defenses?
Oh my god, dude.
You did it, bro. First try, too. Nice job. I'm not gonna lie. I didn't think you could do it. But you proved me wrong. That's why
I'm a genius.
That's why you're It's Gator. Dude, I'm black. And I'm backstepping. You see this?
Mm-hmm.
I'm moonwalking. What keeps happening? Oh my god, I'm a truck. I'm a transformer.
What the heck?
I'm a transformer.
Yeah, GG. GG.
You save the game every single time this happens. And you refresh. I became a Hot Wheels. Hey, bro. Oh my god. Stop avoiding me. There you go.
It is crazy. I have never done that before. Out of all, like, I've replayed second gen so many times, but it was never silver. This is actually my first time playing silver. I always play gold.
What do you think about it, bro?
It's garbage. Gold's better.
Maybe if you weren't so bad at puzzles.
Not a puzzle, that was just RNG.
Hey, there's a whirlpool over there. Should I check it out?
I literally checked every single thing except the last one. Yeah, hurry up, come here. Where'd he go? What? Why is he taking his sweet time coming down here?
Because he's Lugia. You don't tell him what to do. He'll slap you across his face with his from the flippers. Just get out of there. Let him do what he wants. That's Lugia. Lugia had a movie. You're right, this is slow.
I did not have a movie.
That's slow, even with speed up. Holy crap. Holy crap. Go ahead and battle me. Trying to get this Garchomp. Ooh. So we got threats out here, huh?
I do have the Master Ball, right? Where is the ball section?
Poison point.
Oh. I have it.
Nice quick claw.
Oh my god. Safe. It literally froze for like 2 seconds.
Yo, save and safe state, bro. Do I have any more berries for this? Yep, I got a Petra Berry right here. We good. We Gucci.
Let's save state right now. My god. Come here now. Come.
Battle.
At the surf?
Well,
why can't he just fight me from the thing? Why have to come all the way over there? Hey. Yeah.
Cause that's Lugia, bro.
That's his cry. That's Lugia's cry.
You're not wrong. I want to use Dig, but if he earthquakes, I'm screwed. Okay, good. Boost. Shellos. Yeah, get the hell out of here. What are we going to? Aatrox could take you on. Dude, their levels are so close to mine. Ah, never mind, we boosted. We win. We win this game. Aipom. That's just plus one side. Ooh, it's a confusion. Let's go. You caught it?
I just threw the Master Ball at it.
Oh. This girl wants my number. I got you, girl. I'll give you my number.
Why is he 7 foot tall, dude? What is it?
Look at him. I bet you his wingspan is 30 feet. Clean 30.
That's not that much. It's 500 pounds a lot for 7 foot. That's not a lot at all, right? It's 7 feet? Or 17 feet? To be 500? That's kind of light.
You think that's light?
It's kind of light, dude. Kind of light. This is trash, but I'm not even naming it trash. Though.
You're somewhere around headache. Headache?
Give me a headache. Give me a headache.
It's not a good name. That's not a bad name.
I transferred the headache to the PC. No more headache. Headache gone. I finished. You all just gonna sit here? Hello?
Well played, bro. Oh my god. You know what?
Are you good? Are you gonna say something? Oh, you're not.
I'm gonna say good job. That's can't believe you caught it. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, that's why we got the extreme speed. First extreme speed of the day.
Is there some secret item down here or something?
Go ahead and check.
Like, why can't I surf? Why is there whirlpools in all the way back there? I actually can't reach that.
You have an escape rope, bro?
Yeah, but I want to go to that other cave.
So yeah, you're also pretty good at not, you know, being in that cave, so.
Yeah.
Not like you need an escape rope. Anything down here? I don't feel like going.
What's this? Whoa. A rare candy I can't use. That's the second one. Look, this is a clean ass view though. What is this?
That is a clean. I'm not gonna lie, that's a beautiful view. Imagine Lugia was just up there, just looking over the waterfall. Just waiting for it to be announced.
Where's Memo at? Hey Memo? Hey Thick, you wanna see this? Look at this. This is beautiful. Hey, turn around. Hey, turn around. Look at that. There we go. This is what we call a date. This is my date here.
I'm gonna get avoided.
Just overlooking the waterfall with my beautiful Memo's on here. This is beautiful. Did you say so? Yeah, look at that. Happy. We're very happy.
That is a beautiful, I'm not gonna lie, that's a beautiful, nice, beautiful setting.
Alright, let's get out of here, bro.
Alright, heal me up. Heal me up, please. I'm super exhausted. Yes. Beautiful.
Do I have an escape rope? I'm just about to use it. Like, I'm not using it for anything else. So.
Ah, my Pokemon are looking good. Thank you. I appreciate the compliments. I try. I breed them. I groom them, excuse me.
I don't have fly. That's Brent, are you, is that the guy's girl name?
That's not the girl.
Who the heck was Brent? Wait, what did he say? He said something about Bill? I ain't Bill. Finally, so it only took like 45 something minutes to get that. Not a problem. Just you wasted the whole entire episode on that. Not a problem at all.
It's alright. You're pretty much
that's,
where I am.
That's karma for speeding up earlier. That's all that was. The word karma.
No, not the minimum. Oh, nice. Nice. Boy, trying to pursue me? Oh, that's why it does it. Hard sped. Oh, easy pursuit.
I literally came out of the whirlpool and there is a wild Pokemon. Like, I didn't even take a step. Like, the whirlpool animation ended into a battle.
Oh my god, what? Dude. He just me first to Dragon Rush and I thought I lost my Dragonair.
That was kind of big gas, but like, wait, what happened?
I got so scared. My Dragonair fast before my eyes. It wasn't pretty.
Oh my god.
Level 50 will become a Dragonite though.
I just want to go home, dude.
Alright, first thing you need to do when you get there is get a bunch of repels, okay? That's the first thing you do.
It was never like this, though.
It was always like that.
Okay, see, like, there we go. Nah, dude. No, it wasn't.
Yeah, it was.
To where it was like, that was fine. That was like a normal amount. Like, every, like, two steps, there's just a wild Pokemon, dude. I don't understand. Can I make it home in one piece? Thank you.
Rhyperior?
Why are you Dragon Claw? That literally did too.
Because I'm not. I have no other. I have Crunch, U Turn, Strength. Star Raptor.
Get this Zigzagoon. I actually need that Zigzagoon. No, I don't. Lugia about me my HM Slave. Hold on.
He dragged me onto my dead Pokemon.
Doesn't Lugia get like Whirlpool and stuff? Does Lugia get Surf by any chance? I don't know.
I just risked a quick attack. Yeah, Lugia does get Surf. It should. My mom keeps calling. Does she not understand I'm on the road to champion? Like, I'm trying to get here.
Perfect.
I love how even after all this, we're only almost halfway done with the game. Or would you consider halfway?
I literally did nothing this whole episode.
Would you consider it halfway though, or would you consider it about like 70%? Because technically Kanto ain't that long. Maybe 80% either.
I guess. I mean, Elite Four are pretty big though. Right.
Yeah, Elite Four is pretty big. And then you got Red.
What was I doing? What was I about to do? Oh yeah, give it.
Dragon Call Broken. Yeah, you know what, girl, I'll get your number too. It's okay, we can battle next time, you know what I'm saying? You know, give me this number.
Are you serious?
What? I don't question you.
Right, which moves should be forgotten? Okay, these are some powerful ass moves. Hold on.
Just get rid of Rain Dance.
That's kind of powerful though. Hydro Pump.
If you're teaching a surf, get rid of Hydro Pump. That's pretty simple.
Vortex Vera shot at the float to inflict damage.
If we learn anything about using inaccurate moves from watching
Android. What do I need extra? Oh, wait, it's a psychic? Wait, really? Why did I not know that?
You didn't know it was
psychic? Yes. I thought it was water. Really? So why is it in the World Islands then if it's not water?
Because he likes to swim.
No one's using this freaking Lugia anyway. I'm not using that. Alright, yeah, give it fly and give it surf. I'm not missing Hydro. Even though I never miss Hydro Pump anymore, but that's okay.
I'm in victory road. It's time.
Hey. Oh, wait, never mind. Okay. I thought my game froze again.
Whew. Nice repel. That rock almost tricked me. Oh, the great thing, too, about the victory road in here for some reason is you don't battle anybody. I don't know why they did that.
Battle your rival? I thought you did.
No? That's it, just your rival. Like, they made Victory Road just an empty cave with items.
Alright, so Lugia is supposed to be 17 feet. I want to see if he's actually 17 feet. I bet you won't be. I bet you'll be like 2 feet. Like, just as tall as me. Oh my god, you're kind of big. That's not 17 feet.
He's hunching.
Should just be covering my whole screen. What is this? It's like we're in the same block. It's the same, like, spot. What the heck? Look up.
Oh, let me repel us.
Alright, so I spent a whole episode getting an HM Slave. Worth.
Beautiful.
So disgusting.
It was a very fulfilling episode though, I'm not gonna lie.
Okay. Are we done?
What? Why? Keep going. We're 49. Where's the hour at?
I don't know. We got 50 minutes. I thought, and you just entered Victory Road. I'm just about to start my things. I thought it was a good place to start.
I want to battle my rival.
You gonna make all the way to the rival, dude?
Bro, I didn't just enter Victory Road. I'm about to just leave.
You did. You entered Victory Road like a minute ago.
This is the end of Victory Road. Ooh, eradicate.
Yeah, so you just entered it like a minute ago. The heck?
Okay. Dude, Victory Road is like so short. I'm about to be done.
Sure, dude. Okay, my bad, dog. Why are you raging?
I'm not. You were raging the entire episode. You get out of here, one.
Why are you raging?
I heard something after Ajax. I don't think I did.
Wait, is this a new route?
Yeah, it's Tojo. It's Kanto.
So I can catch him on in this water. Mm-hmm.
I mean, we can end the episode. I just want to get out.
Go on, go ahead, bro. Knock yourself out, bro.
I know you're talking crap.
I ain't talking nothing. I don't know what you're talking about, bro. I'm just chilling. I just asked a simple question, and you're like, what you mean? You came at me for no reason, dude.
Anybody came at you. Anyway, as I was saying, yeah, look, see, I'm can't just say I just entered Victory Road when I see the exit right there.
Dude, I mean, you did though. Like, you literally just entered it.
I didn't.
What is this, man? I don't want to smooch him. Look at it. Look at the eyes. What is this?
What did it do to that Pokemon?
It's Sludge Bomb one shots it. I'm not. That's unfortunate.
That's good for death. It's not going to die.
It's like 20. It's level 20. Yeah, I got blown away.
Never mind. See, like.
Nice smooch him. I didn't heal my mons at all. Oh my god.
That's not very,
What? Why didn't. What was this one?
Ooh, Typhlosion. Well, Kalava, but. The boy. But yeah, like.
Bro, why do I find Smooshum first before this?
I was thinking about ending it.
I can't escape. Wait a minute.
Oof. Just switch Pokemon. I'm battling the boy. Like I said, I was thinking about ending the episode after I beat boy.
Whatever, dude. Okay, I understand it. I understand.
Better understand.
Are you serious? What is that item? I bet you that's actually a decent item. I'm going for it. I'll probably run into 5 million more Pokemon. Alright, this is actually a mistake. I'm going back. I'm flying back. I'm going back. Can I even fly back? Do I have to surf back?
You can fly back.
I can fly back from here?
Actually, I'm not sure. Moonstone. Oh, I'm sorry. I just sped it up accident.
Wait. YouTube is listening to the sound of the waterfall. What? Because I talked to it.
Yeah, you talked to him. Just chilling right there. Listen to the nice, beautiful sounds of the waterfall. This boy's about to have a Blaziken. Little does he know I have Tony Flag on. Gabby.
What was this? Like, where's him on top? Where's that?
Ooh. That's a good mod.
I think the worst part is just, like, the second I enter water or jump on land or something, it's just I run into
just run right into a Pokeball, yeah. I get you.
So you're saying I can fly from here? I don't know if I can.
Cat turn. Ooh, it's a U-turn.
Yeah, I can't fly from
here. Doesn't
let
you fly?
Yeah, I have to go back. Oh, God.
I'm fort. Flygon's so good, bro.
What am I going back for? I don't need to go back.
To heal your Pokemon. If you keep going
up... They're not. They're healthy. It's just that Bloom doesn't have much PvP on stuff, and it's the lowest level. It's whatever.
I get you. Does Matt get PP as well because he was in here? Nice, 44.
That's counter.
Ah, sit on Matt because I knew the Blaziken was coming out. Let's go. Blaze kick. Do you know what I am? Oh, a camera up.
Just got another counter team.
Not a counter team. Actually, that Blaze kick did 10 million. What? And that did not do enough.
Dude, Lopunny's cry is weird. That was weird.
Nice, he missed the Blaze boosted Blaze kick. Let's go! Dude, I forgot about your Heracross, bro. You didn't say its name like once this entire episode. And normally you're usually saying like,
no
Heracross, Heracross, Heracross.
Because I didn't battle anything.
Heracross is so good. I'm a Heracross. It's Gator, Heracross.
Are you kidding me?
That's usually you.
But, like, I didn't battle anything this whole episode.
I get you. I completely understand.
I'm just Sandstorm. Saying. I don't want Sandstorm. Heal my Pokemon, you freaking old lady. You know how to heal. Let's go. Heal me.
It's the other person that heals.
Oh, my God.
Block. Oh, no. Swagger?
The heck?
Swagger block. Please don't hit yourself, my friend. Come on, come on. Key. Key is paralyzed. Full heal time.
This is my first encounter on 27. No, it's not, because I already got this. Right? Already have this? Does it count?
I think you already have that, so I don't think it counts. I could be wrong, though, because I think that's like 27 versus... I don't know. That boy just gave my guy... I don't know. Maybe it is the same one.
No, like, I'm at, like, if my thing dies, like, my other one died, so does this...
Oh, no, count? No, yeah, it's Duke Claws. So you can get another one.
Yeah, I haven't... Because the first Pokemon I ran into was in Tojo Falls, and this is Route 27. So this has to be different, I'm assuming.
You're right.
I mean, I don't think it matters, but... Oh my god, are you serious? Get this out my face.
You gave me the plus two attack. Didn't realize I had the full heal on that Wigglytuff. That ain't a counter. I see. Seems it wasn't just luck that's gotten you this far. I definitely lucked you. I dodged the Blaze Kick. Are you going to train your Pokemon anymore before we take on the Leaf 4? Or, like, what are you going to do?
Probably not that much.
Yeah.
Like, I don't know. I actually don't know. What am I nicknaming this? Just go to the comment thing.
I couldn't win. Yes. Yeah, because like we said, guys, the Nuzlocke isn't over until we beat Red. So even if I beat the Elite Four before Gator, I'm just that much ahead of him.
Is Aron an outer space Pokemon? Not really.
Call it Aron. Aron from Key and Peele. Aron.
Yeah, no. No.
You don't think that's a good name?
No. No. I'm naming this Lifehouse Boy. Will that fit? Lifehouse H. It's not going to fit. But we can make some room. House boy. Oh, it still doesn't even fit.
Gator, what are you trying to spell, bro? Tell it out. A-D-I-O-U.
I'm trying to make room. Okay. Life can be spelled L-Y-F. House can be spelled H-A-W-S. Okay? House. And then boy, B-O-I. There. Now it fits. Perfect. I had to make room. It all was. Try to make some room. There we go. Okay. Get me out of here. No.
I don't think I'm ready to take on the 84.
You're not supposed to say. You said after the rival, you said you were done.
Yeah, I am done.
Oh.
Like, I'm definitely not taking it. I'm just talking about, like, looking at my levels. Gotta get up a couple hype potions. Apparently, I have 8 of them. Never knew. Couple full of stores. 8. Clean.
Dude, what is this? Just nothing but just spam and paralysis for everything. Jeez.
Trying to win the game.
Oh, no. Oh, I thought that was something else.
Alright.
That's fine.
Oh, you thought it was like a Dugtrio?
I thought it was a Rhyhorn. But, or Rhydon. Rhydon.
I fought a Rhyperior.
Okay.
We get in the episode, dude.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. Rage episode, garbage, complete garbage. Literally did nothing the whole entire episode.
I think I completed and made it to the Leaf 4. So thank you for watching. Hope you guys all enjoy. Go ahead and check out Gator's channel. The next episode will be up on his channel. And yeah, we'll see you guys next time. Goodbye, friends.